somebody. Started talking to each other in a group text, and I have 100 messages, 100 messages. Later, I'm trying to sleep and my husband's phone keeps buzzing. I know it's about his stupid fantasy football. I punch him and I tell him to turn it off, turn it off. I'm so tired of these group texts. I just want to make them quick. Can't take it for one more minute. I'm about to throw my phone. It's become unbearable. Sick of group texts. Sick of group texts. I love playing ball and at the beginning. We get a schedule and then someone inevitably sends a text to remind us about the game. About the game. This quickly turns into madness. Reminders, comments, questions, and a few side chats. This alone makes me not wanna play again. Not gonna play again. I'm so tired of these group texts. I just wanna make them quick. Can't take it for one more minute. I'm about to throw my phone. It's become unbearable. Sick of group texts. Sick of group texts. I'll turn on do not disturb if you don't stop. Oh my word, I'm sick of group texts. Yeah. Listen, love talking to my besties from out of town about our kids or just messing around, reminiscing like we still on fleek. Listen, that's us. I need them. Talking all day and then not for weeks. Group text is the best way to share with each other what we have to say. My husband loves his fantasy squad. Sending up like Ahmad Rashad, and he loves it, but it works for them. Except when he gets punched at 1 a.m. So if you want to do it right and it not turn into a fight, don't talk about politics or religion. Oh no, don't reply all for show. Be mindful when sending group texts. Could it be sent in an email or just be sent to that female? So let's go. Let's be mindful when sending group texts. Could it be sent in an email or just be sent to that female? I'm sick of group.